put all my ingredients here. I'm going to prove the yeast now and then start making the donuts.
So I've already floured my working surface so that immediately I finish mixing the donuts, I'll just transfer it to the